Hi everyone, welcome to a tutorial for ukulele of On the Sunny Side of the Street. Hope you like it. This is my version, so you can play it as you want, but if you want to learn how I play it, let's start with the left hand. I call the fingers of the left hand finger 1, finger 2, finger 3 and finger 4. We start with a C major chord with the finger 2 on the 3rd fret of the 1st string. I call the strings 1st string, 2nd string, 3rd and 4th string. Now we are going to play an E major chord with the 7th. So we put the 1st finger on the 1st fret of the 4th string. The 2nd finger goes to the 2nd fret of the 3rd string, and the 3rd finger goes to the 2nd fret of the 1st string, like this. First, C major, better starting with the 3rd finger on the 3rd fret, because we are going to put this into the E major chord like this. C major, E major, C major, E major 7, like this. F major, that is with the 1st finger on the 1st fret of the 2nd string, and the 2nd finger on the 2nd fret of the 4th string. Now we are going to do an F minor 7, like this. The 3rd finger on the 3rd fret of the 1st string, the 2nd finger on the 3rd fret of the 3rd string, and putting the 1st finger into all the strings, like this. Now, kind of a B flat 7. If you are here with the F minor 7, you go taking the 2nd finger into the 2nd fret, F minor 7, B flat 7, F minor 7, B flat 7. So we start with C major, grab your coat and get your hat, E major 7, leave your worries, F major on the doorstep, F minor 7, B flat 7. So the right hand goes like this. We start playing with the right hand, all the right hand, down, and turning off the strings. After you have played it, you turn off the strings, the sound. It would be like down, up, down, turning off the strings with this finger that isn't playing. Up, up, down, turning off. So, down, up, 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 down. 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 Grab your coat and get your hat. Now, A minor 7, without playing with the left hand, and D7, D major 7, like this. The 1st finger playing all the strings of the 2nd fret, and the 2nd finger on the 3rd fret of the 1st string. And D minor 7, that goes like this. Finger 4 on the 3rd fret of the 1st string, finger 1 on the 1st fret of the 2nd string, and 2 and 3 on the 2nd fret of the 4th and the 3rd string. This is D minor 7. And then G7, G major 7. You only have to lift the first finger and put the third finger on the second fret of the first string and the second finger on the second fret of the third string. And then again the same chords. This is the first verse of the song. Grab your coat and get your hat. F major, F minor, B flat 7, A minor 7, D 7, D minor 7, G 7, again, C major, E major 7, F major, F minor 7, B flat 7, A minor 7, D 7, D minor 7, G 7 and C major. And now we are going to the chorus. In Spanish, the estribillo. We play C major 7, that goes like this, with the first finger in the first fret of the first string. Major 7 with those blues, F, C major 7 on parade, F major, but I am not afraid, D minor 7, this rover crossed over, G 7. Again, the chorus would be C 7, I used to walk in the shade. The verse,
if I never had a cent,
E, F, F minor 7, B flat 7, A minor 7, without playing with the left hand,
gold is at my feet,
D 7, D minor 7,
on the sunny side of the
G 7, street, and C. We can repeat another verse, this the chorus, another verse, and finishing with something I learned from my jazz classes, that you can repeat the last verse
on the sunny side of the street
with higher chords. For example, if you're playing D minor, G, you can play now E minor and A minor. Higher than before. D minor, G, A minor, that goes two frets more.
Sunny side of the
A7, D minor, again
sunny side of the
G major 7 and C. So
on the sunny side of the
E minor. Thank you so much for watching. I let you the link to my video singing this song with the ukulele so that you can play it with me at the same time, and if you want you can send me your videos playing from this tutorial that I will enjoy so much. Thank you so much. Bye.